A little rainbow moment. What? I need a maid. Latte, get to cleaning, sweetie.
She's like, what are you talking about?
Shout out to the wall of poops. This needs to be updated. I'm doing that later today. But if you're already on there, hello. Hi, we love you.
Okay, hello friends, I'm Dion. If you haven't already subscribed, make sure you check out our merch link below. We have a new design coming very soon and you're not gonna be disappointed. It's everything. So yes, my life is a mess right now. We went to Pride weekend. Mocha came along. He was wearing this cute little thing. He's so cute. We went out Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. It's been a minute since I've had my life together. And I'm excited for, you know, this week to be self-care. Gonna focus on working hard, get some videos for you guys. But yeah, it's really just about avoiding the parties. The gayness that exuded out of my body this weekend took all of my energy, and I have nothing left to give. What is my life, Latte? Latte, can you tell me? Could you tell me what my life is, please? She's like, please go away. Basically, I'm gonna do a prank step on some, yeah? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna do a prank on Seth today. So I've done the I Can't Stop Kissing You prank before, but I think this time I'm gonna do it better, cause I'm gonna like hide the camera different places throughout the day and really just keep on kissing him. And kind of like to the point where he gets annoyed, I guess. I don't know, we'll see how it goes. Yeah, I was like, maybe I'll do like a sweet prank where I just kiss him a bunch before I prank him with the mean one later on this week. I hope you guys are excited. Make sure you check out our Patreon. The link is below for that. I gave updates and a sneak peek on the lyrics for my music over on there, as well as behind the scenes for Pride stuff. We're doing a bunch of behind the scenes exclusive content over on Patreon, so check that out and hit that notification bell. Once you hit the notification bell, make sure you click all so then you don't miss any of my videos, because very soon there may be some announcements, some special announcements, some musical announcements, maybe. Can we tell I had a busy weekend? My voice is still not recovered. Let's do it, okay, potatoes? If you're ready to get baked, hit that like button. Comment down below what pranks you want to see next, because the sun is shining. Summer is here, and I am ready for some queer pranks. Now we must wait for Sebastian to get home.
How's my pretty, pretty baby girl? How is she today?
Hey, is Sebby home? Is Sebby home?
I think Seb's home. Okay, gotta go. BRB.
You're so beautiful. Thank you for the food. It was delicious.
What? Perfect. Perfect.
Oh, there's a bugger.
Oh, wait.
Oh, great. Cute.
Ew!
I love you. Can you give me some tea? I just put the no hickeys! Dion, don't give me a hickey!
I'm not.
I don't want it to.
I'm just kissing you.
Can you put the kettle on?
What kettle?
The tea kettle.
You're just so lovable.
Mocha, save me!
No, give me more.
Ow! You hurt me! Yeah, just smash me.
Oh, look at you're playing.
Oh, I think I broke my chin.
Are you okay?
Oh.
Mocha, be careful. My laptop! Mocha, like, I wanna play.
He loves the kisses. Oh, you don't like my kisses?
I love your kisses.
Can I turn the kettle on?
Can
I turn the kettle on now?
I got it, don't worry.
Oh my god, thank you. Mocha, don't bite me. Where's my phone? Where did you put my phone? Oh, it's here. Oh my god, I ate so much.
You ate so much?
Yeah.
It was so good though. Interrupted his entire bathroom. I've never seen him pooping before, so this is... that was actually honestly a moment for me.
Yoga.
What?
I was watching that.
Can we not have quality time without friends?
Yeah, we can.
I thought I'd come and help you fold some laundry. Maybe. It wouldn't kill you to have some small conversation.
Is this all dirty or clean? Because I think this is dirty.
If it's dirty, throw it over there.
Oh my god, damn, bro.
What?
Is that what
you I know.
We'll get it done. I've already done some.
You did?
Yeah, when you were out.
Ooh, thank you.
No problem. How am I supposed to see if it's dirty or clean?
Then I think we just need to wash everything and get it on.
But not these. These are clean.
Okay. You're so kissy today. Mm-hmm. You don't like it?
I do. Come on, man. What if you die tomorrow? I gotta get my kisses in.
I'm sorry.
What?
Ah!
You're the best.
You're the best. So this little baby.
Yeah, I'll just put it
over there. These ones are clean now.
This one's clean.
Where's the pants I just had? Did you throw them?
You moved them. I didn't move them. It was you.
What was you? Let me go! Let me go!
Okay. I'll let you go. Jesus.
Ow, man. Ow.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay, so do I put everything in the... Is the laundry machine running right now?
Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, it's so warm in here.
Oh, summer loving had me a blast.
Oh, yeah, my babies.
What?
She wants to go.
Ow, Dion! Ow, Dion! Dion, move her! Ow!
I'm sorry. I'm trying to get her to give me a kiss. Well, give him a kiss.
Give him a kiss.
I'm sorry. They just want to give me a kiss. I thought he's like, put me down. Oh, come here. I want a kiss. Oh, give him a kiss. Why do you guys want to give him a kiss? Oh, it's just like this. Mwah. Okay, come on, give Daddy a kiss. Mwah.
Stop! I'm trying to clean.
What? Why do you like my kisses anymore?
I like your kisses, Dion, but not when you put my cat on top of me and scratch me and then won't let me clean.
It was an accident, and you can clean up. I'm really not complaining.
Or helping.
Oh! If you want my help, all you have to do is ask.
Can you help?
Stop! Okay. Okay, I've stopped. I'll be in the other apartment if you need me.
We don't have another apartment, so what am I gonna do?
I guess I'll have to stay here. Oh, I'm being pushed away, Mocha. I'm being pushed away. I think I hit my kiss count for the day, huh? Oh, no. Oh, no. What are we gonna do? I've lost my love. When will he return? Oh, hello.
The arm I'm cleaning.
Okay.
Tough
crowd.
Dion! Oh, let me kiss it better. Let me kiss it better. Are you hurt? Did the water hurt you? Let me kiss it better. Come on, let me kiss it better. Me? You got me soaked!
Yeah, Dion, because you got me wet first.
I was playing around!
How is that playing around? That's not a personality trait, Dion.
Come here, I'll kiss it better. Come here.
Why are you so rude?
I'm not rude. But, I can help. Just give me the towel. Excuse me.
Fine.
I'll do the shimmy shuffle.
What's that?
You've never heard of that?
No, I'm so wet, Dion.
A little wet never hurt in a bag.
Can you dry that?
I am. Look at something.
So I have chemicals in the wet mocha liquid.
Mocha, no.
Have you heard of personal space? It's a prank! It's the I can't stop kissing you prank!
Were you concerned for our relationship? Was I being a little too clingy?
Just a little. You're so dumb.
Girl, sis snapped when I got him wet. Sis was not having it.
Dion, I was not having it when you scratched me with latte.
I didn't mean to.
You're a dumbass.
Oh, thank God I don't have to kiss you anymore. Your breath stinks.
You're so rude. That's your breath.
Ooh, girl.
Are you kidding?
Try peppermint.
Dion, that's your breath.
Oh lordy. I think y'all are team Dion after that one. Make sure you check out his channel if you want to see more mediocre pranks. He's not as good as I am, so.
Team Seb! Team Seb!
No! I hate you so That's cold.
Nice little bath for you.
No! No!
And I sip.
Okay guys, make sure you subscribe. I'm hoping you're having an amazing summer. I'll be posting videos every Wednesday and Sunday and maybe a surprise video another day of the week, so make sure you follow me on Instagram right here so you don't miss any of that, and turn on the notification bell and turn it on to all so you receive all my notifications. That's very important. Have a good one, potato. See you later. Bye!